This is your Wednesday morning weather webcast update. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. The difference between the chilly conditions we had out there yesterday and a somewhat cool start this morning are the high clouds drifting through, kind of acting as a little bit of a blanket across the area, but still 30s to lower half of the 40s overnight. It's still getting up into the 60s with mainly fair skies, dry conditions, a light wind into the afternoon. Front moving into the northern plains this morning eventually arrives later tomorrow. It'll be 60s today and tomorrow out ahead of it, and then falling back into the 50s behind it with a pretty brisk wind out of the northwest on Friday. You will notice again a lot of high clouds around early this morning, mixing out to partly to mostly sunny skies into the afternoon. Tonight, an increase in clouds thanks to a little bit more of an onshore wind. It'll be low and mid-level clouds, which could have some patchy fog associated with it south of the White Mountains, and the possibility also of a little bit of drizzle. Otherwise, mostly cloudy skies tomorrow with a front approaching from the west. There could be a quick hour of shower sometime later in the day and into tomorrow evening. Once it goes by, clearing skies for Friday, but a pretty brisk wind out of the northwest, which will funnel in cooler air. We'll still be in the 60s out ahead of that tomorrow, but fall back into the 50s starting on Friday. That is the air mass we will have in place for the weekend. You can see it out in the northern plains this morning. Another run back to or below freezing as we work our way into Saturday morning. It will be a cold start to the weekend, but warming up from there. We'll be in the 50s on Saturday, and it looks like we're back to either side of 60 on Sunday afternoon.